You'll get obliterated if you don't fight.
Everyone in this afterlife was unable. They were incapable of accepting the life they led before death, so they were rebelling against God.
How could I ever forgive God for that? I must keep on fighting. I want to save someone. I lost everything I wanted to protect in 30 minutes.
That's not fair.
This is my life. I finally...